It's Thursday night, and it's the NBA here on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. DA will join us tonight on the sideline. We'll see the Houston Rockets facing the Dallas Mavericks. So the Rockets win the tip. Here's Cassell and the Houston Rockets starting five. We've got Thorpe. Cassell is out there with Maxwell. Then there's Ori. And it's Olajuwon in at the five, home in the paint. Buries the long-range jumper.
Oh, good look there as well. And this is what Hakeem's worked on. Pay too much attention to him, and he'll burn you with a nice find.
Now, here's Stevenson. Kicks it to Marion. And the pass to Nowitzki. Here's Kidd. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
Kidd doing a nice job snaking inside. I like that move. Terrific at maneuvering. Eel-like all the way to the rim.
Olajuwon against Chandler. Out of bounds. Dallas will take possession. Kidd against Cassell. Kidd dishes to Marion. It's Chandler high post. He's against Olajuwon. Chalk up two there.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Now, here is Olajuwon. Count that bucket.
I'll tell you what, you can't let Olajuwon get this kind of positioning. I mean, he is a master at knowing how to score close inside.
Here's Marion. Floats one. Olajuwon grabs the miss. The three for Maxwell. And another three for Houston.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
Now here's Kidd. Marion outside. There's the three. Here's Chandler. It's another look. No good that time. Good D by Olajuwon. This offense has really been clicking.
And they know it, guys. They're playing right now with the kind of energy that is hard to deal with. And early on, they looked great. They made all four of their shots to start this game.
So it's the Mavericks now. The Rockets making the shot. Knocks down the three ball.
Gets the shot he wants. The defense wasn't quite connected enough. They lost contact.
Pass to Thorpe. To the paint. Puts it up from 15. And Olajuwon with the basket on the assist from Cassell. Olajuwon's got his second basket of the night. Stevenson outside. Pass to Kidd. From deep. No good on that one.
We know how good a shooter he is. It's frustrating for him when he's not able to knock down that kind of wide open look.
Over to the wing. Ori passes to Thorpe. And oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. Olajuwon, good.
Boy, you got to admire the muscle of Olajuwon, easily pushing through the defense and converting in his unique style.
And Dallas calls their first timeout
to create some high percentage shots.
And a new group getting ready for Dallas. Brendan Haywood, he's checked in for Chandler. Stojakovic comes in for Sean Marion. Jason Terry, he's checked in for Deshaun Stevenson. And Barea subbed in for Jason Kidd.
And a nice job here early of establishing an inside presence.
Here's Haywood. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
Well, I love the way he goes after it there. I mean, and you've got to respect that. He's rewarded for his efforts of pursuing the ball.
Smith, the pass to Bullard. Here's Brown. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Really nice job to convert the putback opportunity there. I mean, he stayed with that play from start to finish. That's something we say about him a lot.
Now, here's Barea. The dish to Terry. Some nice passing here by Dallas. It's stolen by Brown. And it's Houston on the break. Here's Helly. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And Ellie is a terrific role player. I mean, talkative, fiery, a leader, and producer at both ends of the floor. His passion and personality make a difference on any team.
There's 42 seconds left here in the first quarter. Smith against Barea. That one's in, his first bucket of the game. He's 1 for 2.
Hard not to commend the confidence of Barea. For a point guard, he's an excellent scorer, particularly inside.
Jones, the pass to Brown. That's a 2 from Smith. And the rebound goes to Nowitzki.
Boy, that's got to be terribly frustrating there. I mean, with the defense not hustling, and he still misses. Boy, he wishes he had that one back.
And how about that quick fire release from Stojakovic? Just a tremendous shooter. The D has to get up on him, even as the pass is coming his way.
For 3, Smith. And he drains the 3, but let's see. They may need to review it. I'm not sure the ball was out of his hand in time. And it looks like they are going to review the play. The question, did he get the basket off in time?
Yeah, and at this point in the game, you know, some might say, hey, can't we just skip the replay this time around? But you just never know.
Yeah, anything can happen. I mean, they want to get the call.
No shortage of scoring.
2K Sports.
And for those of you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is where we're at right now. What do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for the Rockets?
They've definitely had a hot hand from three-point range. Always nice to get off to a good start.
The other thing they've had going for them tonight is their passing. I mean, doing a nice job. Plenty of their points early on coming off assists.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. Taking a look at the Rockets. They've got Olajuwon. Horry is out there with Thorpe. Then there's Maxwell, and it's Cassell in at the 1. Barea looking over the floor. Thorpe on the glass, grabs the board.
There wasn't much defensive resistance there, guys, but somehow he blew it anyway. Missed opportunity.
Olajuwon, great pass to set up the lay-in. Olajuwon's got the lead up to 9 now for the Rockets. Olajuwon's gotten everything to go for him. 5 attempts, 5 makes. Here's the floater. And Barea with the lay-in.
And it's all about the release when you shoot the floater.
Here's Cassell. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Jacks up a 3. It's rebounded by Dallas. And now Terry pushing it up. No one back to stop him.
You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense no time to react.
And you know you're gonna get those buckets, guys, when you're quick to get out on the break. Get that ball up the court as fast as you can.
To the right side. Olajuwon against Haywood. Here's Thorpe. The shot from the low post is good.
Great move. This is what you get when Thorpe's being aggressive. He's a high percentage shooter in that painted area.
And the Mavericks call time here. Hakeem Olajuwon with a strong contribution so far in this one.
And he's been taking it to the rack all game.
Chandler, he's checked in for Haywood. Marion comes in for Dirk Nowitzki. Deshaun Stevenson, he's checked in for Peja Stojakovic. And Jason Kidd has subbed in for J.J. Barea. Stevenson finds Terry. Stevenson left side. Rockets leading by 7. And Brooks, here we go. Headshot off. Good work defensively by Terry. And now here comes Terry leading the break. Three-pointer, Kidd. The shot is good. And so is his shooting tonight. 3 for 4.
Savvy move to pull up from three-point range on the break there. When you can shoot it like he can, if you've got it, take it.
Kelly kicks to Brooks. Ellie passes to Brooks. Pass to Ellie. 4 on the shot clock. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Brooks.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been awesome.
Clearly really just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Took the opportunity when he saw it. Terry's got 7 points in the game.
Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooting.
Here's Davis. Sean Marion grabs the miss. Mavericks trail by 3. Open shot. Kidd. Another shot. And foul on the shot. So he'll get a chance at the line.
Yeah, is Chandler a difference maker defensively? The shot blocking, the controlling of the lane. He also gobbles up those rebounds.
Houston, a whole new 5 on the floor. Chandler hits them both. 1:33 left to play here in the second quarter. Here's Cassell. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Cassell's got his first bucket of the night.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
That's not the kind of streak you want to be part of defensively. Tighten it up, fellas.
Here's Terry. Sinks that one from the post. 9 points in the game so far.
Well, you got to admire and appreciate the unselfishness. I mean, Kidd always looking up and looking out for his guys. I mean, excellent at finding the open man.
And there's the pass to Orr. Wants to get it to Olajuwon and does. Pass to Maxwell. Down it goes for his third basket in as many tries. And it's Terry with the ball for the Dallas Mavericks. It's a 3-point game. With some arc, Olajuwon with the block. 32 seconds left to play in the first half. Cassell gets the bucket.
That makes it 10 of their last 12 coming from inside the paint.
Here's Dallas. Outside, Kidd. A wide open look here for Terry. And a great assist by Kidd as that one goes in. Kidd's got 3 assists in the game. Here's Cassell. Pass to Olajuwon. From the arc. The shot missing. With 1 on the clock. No good. And a close game so far through the first 2 quarters as we reach halftime. Rockets lead by 3.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Houston was looking great right away. You could see the daggers in their eyes as they went on a 10-4 run to start things off. They were hot as the first quarter came to a close, making all 5 of their last 5. Thanks for joining us, folks. We're now just a few minutes away from the start of the third quarter.
What a game we're seeing from Jason Terry.
Man, how about the amount he's contributing in the scoring column through 2 quarters? He has been terrific.
And you know what? They've come at him a few different ways defensively, and nothing has slowed him down.
We got Jason Kidd. Nowitzki is out there with Marion, and it's Chandler, and it's Stevenson in at the 2 spot. So that's who Rick Carlisle starts the second half with. Here's Ori. Good on the shot. Horry's got the first points to start out the third quarter for the Rockets.
And that's how to make an impact with defense. Once the steal is made, you know they're going to be scattered.
Passes it to Marion. Bryant is wet from deep. It's rebounded by Houston. Olajuwon's got 4 rebounds in this game. Here's Thorpe. And the shot goes in. And it's a 7-point Rocket lead.
You make your teammates better by giving them good passes. That one was perfect.
Cassell against Kidd. He dishes it to Nowitzki. Shoots the 3. Doesn't get it to drop for him. The Rockets go the other way with it. Here's Cassell. The pass to Olajuwon. Olajuwon drawing the double team. Again, the Rockets score.
and really keeping the ball hopping around here offensively.
The last five trips they've had have ended with a great pass leading to a basket. They're really sharing the sugar.
Outside Kidd. That's good, and it's Stevenson with the assist. Kidd's got 10 points in the game.
And Kidd using that size well inside. Fantastic with the read of the D there and exploiting the weakness.
Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. Six to shoot. Olajuwon drawing the double team. Beyond the arc. Cassell, no good.
This offense's first miss after three straight makes to start the second half.
To the middle. Here's Nowitzki. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. And now just a five-point Rocket lead. Inside. Here's Olajuwon. Six for six. He's yet to miss from the field.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist. That's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Dallas calls timeout.
And team strategies.
Timeout. It might be major. It could be just a slight tweak.
A different look for Dallas. Brendan Haywood, he's checked in for Chandler. Stojakovic comes in for Sean Marion. And Barea subbed in for Jason Kidd. Stevenson against Jones. Stevenson outside. From deep three-point range. Offensive rebound, Haywood. And it's blocked by Brown. And now here comes Jones leading the break. Pass to Ellie. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. And it's the Mavericks on the break. Here's Stevenson, and it's Stevenson finishing it off.
And wait to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking.
Oh, I tell you what, he loaded up as much power as he could behind that two-hander. You take a risk with those long passes. They're lucky the D couldn't collect
it. Jason Terry has checked in for the Mavericks.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
Second half here. We're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Down low. Trying to get open is Nowitzki. It's good. And the Rocket lead is cut down to just 3 in the basket from Haywood.
Oh, great production on the interior right now. 8 straight from inside.
Buffalo bully ball right there, partner.
Here's Bullard, defended by Nowitzki. Ellie kicks to Smith. Jones for 3. And no good that time. So the Mavericks will take it the other way. And it's Terry that time on the assist by Barea. Terry's got 13.
And 10 of their last 12 coming off assists.
Smith inside, guarded by Barea. Jones from outside. Nailed from three-point land. Jones has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Barea dishes this to Stojakovic. It's stolen by Smith. Here's Helly, and there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting 2. And there's the foul against Dallas. This is his second trip to the line in this one. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Mavericks trail by 6. Now Barea. Pass to Nowitzki. Over Bullard. And the Mavericks getting another bucket right there.
I'll tell you what, Nowitzki really, he can fill it up from anywhere. You got to admire his scoring ability, including his mid-range game.
And that's it for the third quarter. Both teams scoring well as we head to the fourth. Rockets ahead, leading by...
Two guard, he's typically not a reluctant shooter, so it was really nice to see him orchestrating for a teammate instead.
We've reached the fourth quarter, and what has been a very competitive game should be an exciting finish. Fourth quarter on the court for the Rockets. Bullard is out there with Jones. And it's Smith. Then there's Ellie. And it's Brown in at the center filling out the middle.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
Let's take a moment here to get your guys' take on scoring so far for the Rockets.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish.
And also, how about the points they've gotten in transition or on the fast break tonight? That's been a huge factor as well.
Jason Kidd's checked in for Brendan Haywood. It's Terry outside. Bullard pulls it in. Rockets leading by six. Smith with it. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. They get Jason Kidd.
And Smith is an important cog on this team now. He's a really good shooter, a smart player, and a bit of a trash talker, too.
They're doing a better job of working themselves to the line here in the second half.
That's exactly how you do it. Defender pressing up on you, you press right back.
Ellie against Djokovic. Over Jones. It's good. And the Rocket lead is cut down to just 6 points and the bucket from Stojakovic.
And you can tell the defender not anticipating the step back. He was headed in the opposite direction.
And Jones has it in the corner. Here's Bullard. Guarded by Marion. Passes to Ellie. Six on the shot clock. Here's Bullard. Makes it off the glass. Bullard's got his first basket of the night.
You love how each side has risen to the challenge throughout this one.
Hey, defense has taken a back burner, secondary on the marquee, but who doesn't love a game like this? Let's go. I like offense.
I love the spirit he's shown tonight, particularly on the offensive end.
Boy, I tell you what, the hole would be a lot deeper if he wasn't being as efficient as he's been so far.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Nothing like answering back. One team gets three, you fire three of your own. Boom.
Dallas calls timeout. And it's Stevenson in for Jason Terry. Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
Well, during that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear Rick Carlisle's message to his team. He said, if we're going to pull this out, we have to do it as a team. We have to rely on one another, trust one another, and help one another. Let's go get this. Kevin, back to you.
Horry passes to Thorpe. Wide open. And the Rockets getting another bucket right there.
You have to love the unselfishness on display there. Excellent pass.
Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Kidd, good.
Wow, he doesn't make plays like that very often. That's a nice move inside.
Houston leading by eight. Now the pass to Maxwell. To the inside. And here's Chandler, who brings it up for the Dallas Mavericks. Kidd against Cassell. And here's Stevenson. Marion up top. Horry defending. A shot by Marion, no good.
It does not get much easier than that, but somehow he came up empty there.
Pass to Thorpe. Here's Cassell. He's covered by Kidd. Pass to Olajuwon. Here's Cassell. Puts up a three. Tries again. And Olajuwon finishes inside. Olajuwon's got the lead up to 10 now for the Rockets.
Such a graceful player. Hakeem is light off the ground there for that rebound. And then the skill to send that one home.
Hooked away. Here's Maxwell. Always going up for the alley-oop here. A slam dunk by Thorpe.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets. An exquisite pass to set up the powerful alley-oop dunk.
Guys, I tell you, there are assists, and then there are delicious dimes. This was the latter.
Rockets leading by 12. Passes it to Thorpe. And the rebound goes to the Mavericks. Here's Marion, fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him.
Good, solid execution inside. That's exactly the look you want.
Jason Terry has checked in for Jason Kidd. That's good from Marion.
Yeah, Marion, a tough player to guard. That quick, athletic combo forward with an unorthodox shot.
Cassell against Terry. There's the pass to Thorpe. It's good. And the Rockets lead by 11.
That one's going to be the final dagger, and these guys can now celebrate.
And they deserve it. They deserve to celebrate a dominant performance in what's going to be a blowout win.
Terry finds Nowitzki. Chandler trying to free himself up. Nowitzki's shot is no good. And the Rockets with possession here. And they can just let the clock run out here.
Cannot argue with the W.
Here's Cassell. Pass to Olajuwon. So we see Houston taking the W here. And in the win, a comfortable win in what was, I think, gee, a pretty hostile environment.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems with that tonight.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long.